Welcome back to Fox 58. Attention smokers, are you ready to pay even more for your pack of smokes? It could happen if one California lawmaker gets his way. Wednesday, Senator Richard Pan introduced a new bill that would raise California's cigarette tax by $2 per pack. The state's tobacco tax hasn't changed since 1998. A recent poll found about two-thirds of California voters favor a cigarette tax hike.